Setubandhasana. In this asana, you start in a supine position by bending both the legs at the knees and bringing the heels near the buttocks. While holding both the ankles as per your convenience, keep the knees and feet in one straight line. Inhale. Slowly raise your buttocks and trunk up as much as you can to form a bridge. Maintain the final position for 3 to 10 breaths. Exhale. Slowly bring your hips down and straighten the legs in supine position. And relax.